So you're about to go fly, and the plane just came out of maintenance. How sure are you that everything's been put back together right? You know, mechanics are humans just like pilots are, so they're subject to the same things like fatigue, distraction, stress. So let's talk about doing an advanced pre-flight inspection after maintenance on 57 seconds to safer flying. Back around 1994, I was flying cargo in a Cherokee 6 when I had a total electrical failure. Even though I was in day IMC conditions, I knew the ceiling at the destination airport, and I knew the area very well, so I was able to get down safely and land. The aircraft had just come out of an inspection, and the battery and the alternator were never hooked back up. So I survived that experience to learn of the importance of an extra special detailed pre-flight inspection for an aircraft that just came out of maintenance. Encourage your mechanics to use a sign such as this. Double check paperwork is properly completed and matches the work performed. Know what systems or structures were repaired or replaced so you can focus on them during the pre-flight. Discuss the work with a mechanic and preferably walk around the plane with him or her before your pre-flight. Double check that flight controls and trim tabs move in the proper direction. Check inspection panels for security and nuts and bolts for proper safety wiring as needed. Lastly, don't skip a single thing on your written pre-flight checklist. So prior to the first flight out of the maintenance shop, make sure you plan extra time to go through the aircraft and the logbooks prior to the flight. For the FAA safety team, I'm Phil Dixon.